Tonight, you will take on both Seth Rollins and Finn Balor in a triple threat match, with the winner receiving the opportunity to compete for the Intercontinental Championship. Being you have little history with both of your opponents, how is this affecting your strategy and your preparation?
Here's what I know, Charlie. Seth Rollins cost Finn Balor 8 months of his career. Finn Balor had to relinquish the Universal Championship because of Seth Rollins. So preparation for me is all the same whether you're acting on the Marine 5 Battleground set or fighting for the number one contendership for the Intercontinental Championship. It's all about the method.
The method. That's really amazing. I have one follow-up question, though, that people want to know. Does that hair gel get in your eyes when you wrestle? Do you have to wear some kind of a headband or powder?
Hey, whoa.
Seth Rollins, a quick word about the match tonight.
What's going on here? What is this?
It's an interview show.
This wasn't scheduled. No one told me about this.
Well, there's cameras in here. It'd be kind of weird if there were cameras in the locker room if we didn't have an interview.
All right, okay. All right.
Actually, I'm getting pretty good at this whole interview show thing. I think they're going to give me my own show on the WWE Network. I'm working on some names. Check it. Dish in the Dirt Daily with Dirty Dean Ambrose.
That's
a lot of D's, I know. Check, or the Today Show.
No, that's already a real show.
Today.
Already a real show.
Today.
Already.
Or Daily Show.
No, also already a real show. Trevor Noah, I was on that one, actually.
Look, doesn't matter. Should you be victorious in this triple threat match tonight, do you think you have what it takes to take the Intercontinental Championship away from Dean Ambrose?
Well, Dean Ambrose. Seth Rollins is not overlooking the match tonight, but Seth Rollins has beat Dean Ambrose before, and Dean Ambrose, of all people, should know what Seth Rollins is capable of when he's got his eyes on a title.
And Dean Ambrose knows how far Dean will go to keep that title. And I'm sure, should you win tonight, Dean Ambrose would be looking forward to bouncing you around the ring a little bit. You know, it's been a while.
Seth Rollins has learned some new tricks. Maybe Dean Ambrose would be surprised.
Nah. Dean got surprised once. Can't happen again. Back to you, Gorilla. Finn Balor, Finn, you're moments away from the triple threat match. An opportunity for the Intercontinental Championship. This is the biggest match you've had since your return. So, are you nervous?
Nervous? Dean, I eat nerves and I produce results. And when I win this match, the Intercontinental title will be coming to Balor Club.
Okay. Well, in that case, Dean Ambrose only has one thing left to say. For the love of God, man, eat a carb. There's like a vein in there. It's not right. Good for you.
You know any Pearl Jam?